I just want to say that this is my first time back on The Masked Singer since season 2.
Who cares?
And it's nice to see the show is totally normal now. You know, I thought it was Ken because T-Rex's arms are just as short as him. But that performance made me sore just by looking at it, because that person is very athletic, unlike some people who are judging the show.
Robin!
Did it make you dinosaur?
Robin said it made me dinosaur, yeah. Everybody.